Well, that had some heat on it from about 65 feet out. But we really like the way, Pat, the Blackhawks have been passing the puck tonight. And what an absolute steamroll by Ben Eager.
Ben with talent as a Pardy cut across, and they're going to go. And Ben Eager flaming away. Pardy never seemed to be in balance. And he tried to come to the aid of a teammate and got the worst of it.
I believe that was David Moss. He absolutely steamrolled, and Pardy took the worst of that. You see some blood. Oh, that's coming from his mouth or his nose, maybe both. We'll see the hit first. And watch the locomotive named number 55. Absolutely decked. Well, and there you see the response by Adam Pardy. I take that back. I said it was Adam Moss. That was Camilleri. He pancaked, and then Pardy, you got to give him credit for sticking up for one of his smaller teammates, but he took the work.